I've heard doctors say that stress doesn't necessarily cause ulcerative colitis, but in my experience, it definitely made the symptoms worse. That's why I feel learning how to relax and reduce the stresses in your life is definitely helpful in managing your symptoms, especially when you're having a really bad day and the symptoms are really, really severe.